Columbus, Ohio.
1813, it's a Cherokee four-door. This guy has an AK assault rifle on him also, we have seen.
23-year-old Alowell Knowles just used an assault rifle on two people during a bitter family dispute.
Hold on, we're going to go eastbound Morse Road. Eastbound Morse.
Now, police officer Daniel Jones leads the frantic chase of this desperate gunman.
We know this guy just shot two people. It was confirmed because one of them was his cousin, the other was a friend.
Ahead, a cop tries to stop the fugitive with spike strips. Knowles responds by opening fire.
I saw a flash and heard a pop, and I just thought, oh, I didn't just see what I saw, did I? I was shocked.
No police are hit, at least not yet. But Officer Jones knows they have to stay tight on this guy's bumper, even if that means being in the gun sights of an AK-47.
Okay, fine. We want no spikes. This guy just pointed his assault rifle at S2. 31, we got shots fired.
He's shooting at us with a fully automatic 7.62mm round. He just shot two people. He's not going to stop.
Okay, 5-7,
suddenly, Knowles tears into a residential neighborhood.
Hey, guys, hold on. Don't get close. He's pointing the AK out. Back off.
Then, he screeches to a halt.
I started firing through my windshield, and my probationary officer started firing. And then we took back off again.
Knowles is back on the move. But around another corner, the chase comes to an end, and the real shootout begins.
It's chaos. And we're on a residential street on a Sunday night, and he's shooting. The only thing I thought in our mind was, this guy, he's not stopping. You know, we can't let him go. He's going to go kill somebody else.
Officer Jones bravely decides to act.
I split-second decision just to charge him. And I thought, well, you know, if he pulls it, I know I got a few rounds left in this magazine. You know, I can stop the threat, hopefully, before he stops me. I ended up shooting the suspect three times.
But Jones's heroism comes at a price.
Copy, officer hit.
He stumbles to the grass and collapses, the shooter's third victim of the day.
I'm looking up at this crystal blue sky on a Sunday night in July. I'm going, man, I'm going to die.
Incredibly, as officers converge, the shooter tries to act innocently.
I could use a couple more officers in there. Okay, you got a few running up here.
He gets out, he immediately puts his hands up. Like, time out, I'm done. And I never fired.
It's a useless display. He's arrested while fellow cops rush to their cohort's aid. Officer Jones is awarded the Silver Cross and Blue Star for his heroism. Fortunately, he ended this horrible shooting spree without anyone being killed. And the citizens of Columbus are forever grateful.
Next day after that, an old neighbor of mine, their kid gave me a little guardian angel, policeman's guardian angel. I said, man, because it's miraculous that no officer, other than you, I mean, nobody got killed.